Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Brian here. We are back with a brand new video. So basically, I was about to react to Juice WRLD's Life's a Mess, but when I was searching it up, I saw this, there was a new song, Come and Go, and it just came out like last night. So I was like, let me just react to this one first, and then I'm gonna react to Life's a Mess afterwards. Not gonna lie, I'm not a big fan of Marshmello. I know he's like one of the biggest like DJs out there, but I'm honestly not a big fan of Marshmello. I'm sorry, bro. It's just not my kind of taste. I'm pretty excited to hear this song because I love Juice WRLD's music. I feel like I relate to him so much in his lyrics, you know. But anyways, let's get right into the song.
Whoa. I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing.
Oh, bro, I already feel the lyrics. Like, I try to be everything as I can, but in the end, I come out as nothing. It's like you try as hard as you can, but you're always gonna end up as a nothing to someone, bro. That hits, bro. Cause I remember when I was in a relationship, I put my everything into that relationship, but it ended because, you know, I was nothing.
I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing. I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing. I pray to God that he make me a better man.
I feel you.
Maybe one day I'ma stand for something. I'm thanking God that he made you part of the plan. I guess I ain't go through all that hell for nothing.
So he said, I pray to God that I'm a better man and that he puts you a part of my plan, which is like really deep. So he's like, I want to be a better person, but I also hope that you're in my life. That's basically what he's saying. And I didn't go through that hell for nothing. Bro, I feel these lyrics so far.
I'm always fucking up and wrecking shit. It seems like I perfected it. I offer you my love, I hope you take it like some medicine. Tell me ain't nobody better than me. I think that there's better than me. Hope you see the better in me. Always.
I'm always wrecking shit. I think I perfected it. Which, I feel you. It's like, you're always messing up. You're always making mistakes. And it seems like you perfected that. It seems like you perfected that skill of making mistakes. Oh, I feel you.
I think death is better than me. Hope you see the better in me. Always end up better in me. I don't want to ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't want to ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go.
Honest opinion, I'm gonna be honest, I don't like the instrumental during the chorus. I feel like it doesn't suit like the mood and lyrics of the song, because his lyrics are mostly like mellow and like kind of like sad and deep, but then the chorus, the instrumental just makes it upbeat, which, I mean, I get it. I mean, I feel like if I listen to it enough times that I'll eventually like it, but I don't know how I feel about it.
Drugs, then you hold me close, then I tell you how you make me whole. Sometimes I feel you like being alone, then you tell me that I should have stayed in the room. Guess I got it all wrong all along, my fault, my mistakes probably wipe all the rights I've done.
Damn, that's that's crazy, because it's like if you're in a relationship and it doesn't matter how many rights you do, like how many times you make her happy, she'll always look at the mistakes you make. So that's what he's saying right there, it's all my fault. Damn, that's a, bro, I feel you on a personal level. Wrong all along, my fault. My mistakes probably wipe all the rights I've done. Saying goodbye to bygones, those are bygones. Head up, baby, stay strong, we gon' live long. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come. I don't like that instrumental, sorry. I don't wanna ruin. I do like his lyrics though, like in the chorus. I mean, throughout the whole song, of course, but I like the chorus too. Yeah, so he's like, I don't want to lose this one. This type of love just doesn't come and go, which it made sense, yeah. Oh, that's it for the song. Honestly, I rate this at an 8 out of 10. It would be a 9 out of 10. But I don't like the instrumental with the chorus. I'm sorry. I don't know. I don't know if it's just because Marshmello is not my type of, not my cup of tea. If this was a more mellow type of instrumental, then yeah, I think it would have done better, in my opinion. But that's just my opinion. I mean, my opinion doesn't really matter. I mean, I love this song. I actually really like the song. I mean, it's still gonna go in my playlist for sure. So yes, I recommend this song. So after this video, I'm gonna go and react to Juice WRLD Life's a Mess. That's gonna be that's gonna be the video right after this one. So if you want to see that, go please subscribe to the channel. I will be posting more on this channel because I know there's a few more songs that I really want to react to that I haven't listened to at all. So if you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and subscribe if you are new. Please recommend and suggest any songs or videos that you want me to react to down in the description below. I'll see you later.